Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video we will discuss about battery life of new OxygenOS update 4.5.14 for the OnePlus 5 device. So let's go to the setting and I will show you my current version. You can see my current version is 4.5.14 OxygenOS with the OnePlus 5 device as a device name. I have updated this device on Saturday and I have performed a battery life test on this 4 days. And I will show you all the battery life results via the screenshot. And I must say the battery life is improved quite well with respect to the previous updates. So I am very much impressed with this current battery life. So let me show you the battery life. I have taken down few screenshots to show you the battery life. So this is the first battery cycle right after the system update. And this particular cycle is only on the 4G and didn't connect to the Wi-Fi device. So you can see at 100% my battery is charged at 11 a.m. in the morning. So moving down to the 75%, I got a 6 hours of battery life on the 4G for the 25% of battery drain. And you can see my screen on time is 1 hour and 32 minutes. This is purely on 4G. And this is the first battery cycle right after the update. So moving down to the 50%, I got a 12 hours of battery life with 50% drain. And you can see my screen on time is almost 3 hours and 34 minutes. So again, this is a good screen on time considering this is the first update and considering I am using this particular device only on the 4G. Again, moving down to 25%, I got almost 1 day and 1 hour of battery life. And I got a screen on time for around 5 hours and 12 minutes. So again, I consider this screen on time is a good screen on time. Again, moving down to 15%, I received the total battery life for 1 day and 6 hours. And the screen on time is 5 hours and 48 minutes. So almost around 6 hours of screen on time. And this is the last screenshot for the 4G test. And you can see I got 1 day and 7 hours of battery life when my device drained down to 3%. And you can see all my activities. I have a 45 minutes of voice calls. I used to check the Facebook updates every hour. I use WhatsApp every half an hour or every 20 minutes. I use YouTube's, Chrome, Amazon shopping, GPS and all this stuff. And in spite of all this stuff, I get almost around 31 hours of battery life. So this is an impressive battery life with almost 7 hours of screen on time on the 4G. And this is first recharge cycle right after the update. Now moving down to the second test, I charged my battery full to 100% at 9:22 in the evening. And after 15 hours of battery life, you can see only 25% has been drained down. And I got around 2 hours and 4 minutes of screen on time for the 25% of battery drain. So again, this is a good battery life. And somehow I am not able to continue this test and I again recharge my mobile to the 100% on the same evening at 10:51. And I continue this test until 5%. So I will show you all the screenshot in this particular test. And this particular test is consist of 70% of Wi-Fi, 70 or 80%, and 4 to 5 hours of 4G connectivity. So moving down to 73%, you can see my device was off the charger for 15 hours. So I got a 15 hours of battery life in almost 27% of battery drain. And I got 2 hours of screen on time. Moving ahead at 50%, I got 22 hours of battery life. That means almost a day of battery life. Still my device has a 50% battery left. And I got 4 hours of screen on time. I am not using any games on this particular device. I use all social media accounts and surfing, YouTube's, GPS, all this stuff. And in spite of that, I got such a good battery life. Moving ahead, you can see all this my stuff over here. I use a GPS camera and all it's connected to the Wi-Fi and the device is awake all the time. Moving ahead at 25%, you can see I got 1 day and 12 hours of battery life. That is almost 1.5 day of battery life. And I got a screen on time of 5 hours and 47 minutes. Moving down to this is my chart for the this particular 25% of battery drain. And you can see it's all connected to the Wi-Fi and a 4G in between. Moving down to 15%, you can see my device was off the charger for almost 1 day and 16 hours. And I think this is the highest battery life I ever get on this OnePlus 5 device since I purchased the device in the June. So you can see I got around 6 hours and 19 minutes of screen on time. You might feel that this battery life is not great in terms of screen on time, but you can see over here that I am getting almost 1 day and 16 hours of battery life with almost a moderate to heavy uses. And you can see this is last screenshot for this particular battery test, and at 5% I got 1 day and 19 hours of battery life. So this is a very good battery life, and this is the highest ever battery life I ever get on this OnePlus 5 device with the moderate uses. And you can see all this my stuff. I used to do a voice calls of between 45 minutes to 1 hour, and YouTube, Facebook, camera, GPS, WhatsApp, all this stuff. And I get 7 hours of screen on time with this such a long battery life. So if your battery life is stays between 20 to 24 hours, then you will definitely get almost around 10 hours of screen on time. You can see all my device is almost connected to the Wi-Fi every time, and in between 4G, and it's awake all the time. Now moving down ahead with one more battery test at 100%, at 75%, you can see for my battery was off the charger for 14 hours. So again, the same results as compared to the previous screenshots, and I get almost 2 hours of screen on time. And this was the last screen on time, and I will show you the current battery status after this particular update. At you can see at my battery level is at 54%, and let me show you. You can see it's still 22 hours off the charger, and still 50%, 54% is remaining. So again, it compares with the previous screenshot. It is a similar battery life. And let's see the screen on time. It's 3 hours and 36 minutes. And let's see this battery chart, and you can see my device is almost connected to the Wi-Fi device. So guys, I feel the battery life has been increased quite a well considering the past update. And if you properly optimize your applications on the device, you will certainly get 1.5 days of battery life. Or if you are a heavy user and you used to play the games, then also you will get a 1 day of battery life with almost 8 to 10 hours of screen on time. So I will definitely recommend you guys to update this particular OxygenOS 4.5.14 if you haven't updated yet. Guys, thank you for watching this video. Please hit like and subscribe to my channel. We will see you in the next upcoming videos. Thank you.